start here. Had wonderful weather here in Adelaide over the last few days. And Aston Cuthbert, the favourite here. It's the late mail as well for Leanne Fagan. Paul Fagan, of course, having a big day last week as the last few are locked away. Light on. Ready to go. 2:20 for Aston Cuthbert. We're set. Racing. Speed here from Maximum Stress. Going quickly, Aston Cuthbert carves over to lead. Big Buzz, the reserve, followed it over. Then Bare Metal behind those next. Another Crazy from Maximum Stress. Then Zen Warrior. Well back, Chief Boathing at the tail. Not so swift, but it's Aston Cuthbert coming to the turn. Nearly two on Bare Metal, and then came Big Buzz. They straighten. Aston Cuthbert clear over Bare Metal, and Aston Cuthbert beats Bare Metal. Third, getting home, Zen Warrior. Big Buzz fourth, and behind those out another Crazy. A big gap away, Chief Boathing, not so swift. And Maximum Stress winding up back toward the end. It is 23-23. After the running of race number one and three, the winner, Aston Cuthbert, Leanne Fagan, Ray Border, a Black Bitch, November 2015, Fabregas, Aston Pearson, number three first. Second going to two, Bare Metal on debut for Ashley Ferner, a Black Dog, July 2016, Dynatron, You're No Match. And number six, which is Zen Warrior, Roderick Seep, a Black Dog, June 2014, Lochinvar, Marlo Linview. It's 3-2-6-10 after race one here at Gawler.